What do you mean, bacon or eggs?
At least we put meat in ours.
Yeah.
And just what are you insinuating we put in ours? I'm not saying, but you can bet on it in the afternoon and eat it at night.
Hey, let's go back to work. Back to work, everybody. Come on now. Stop fooling around. Let's go back to work. Come on.
I was thinking, why can't little Ricky and his band play at your club one night?
Lucy, what's come over you?
Bad idea, huh?
No, good idea. What's come over you?
Well, I don't know. I guess I just make a mistake now and then.
I think it's a wonderful idea.
You do?
Oh, sure. It's probably just what he needs to snap him out of this mood that he's in.
Uh-huh.
And I bet you that the audience will love it.
Well, honey, I'm so happy you like it.
This is all Fred's fault. Let him stand up. Fred? Fred? Wake up, Sleeping Beauty.
You couldn't wake him up with a stick of dynamite.
Hey, I got an idea. Hey, look, there goes Gina Lola Brigida.
Where? Now, what's the big idea?
Well, you got us into this.
You just confess.
Confess what?
You're up to something. You're being much too sweet.
What's wrong with being sweet?
When you're this sweet, there's something rotten in Cuba.
Now, wait a minute. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. If I don't pay attention to you, you get mad. And if I pay attention to you, you get mad.
Good.
Fred! He and this guy are real pals. They used to be in vaudeville together, so we ought to give you a good deal.
Good.
Fred! Listen, Lucy and Ricky didn't find a car.
I can't hear you. My head's still ringing.
Lucy and Ricky didn't find a car. find a car. They want to talk to you.
X-6-4-3-3-8-8-9-9-1.
Couldn't you have made that 1 a 7?
Give me a pen and I will.
Do we dare? Oh, no, the paper would frown on that.
The Treasury Department will make a...
Don't pick on me! You were the one who slammed the door.
Yes, and you were also the one who sneezed.
Yeah, and you were also the one that had the hot idea about going mountain climbing.
All right, so I did a few wrong things. I wasn't the only one. We wouldn't be here in the first place if Fred hadn't bungled and sent the band to the wrong place. She's right. This is all your fault.
That's right. Is that so?
What a dumb bunny trick.
It's your fault. You're the one that sat on my glasses. Yes.
Well, actually,
no. Oh, no, you don't. I'll have honeydew, melon, silver, strawberries, eggs, Benedict, and hot chocolate. I'll have the same fatso.
Mira lo que quiero comer para el desayuno. Un pedazo de honeydew, melon, Benedict, eggs, fit with a strawberry y chocolate caliente.
Fred, wait a minute. I think I got one.
Oh, you're kidding.
Fred, I think I got one.
Well,
check it for me, will you?
Yeah.
Check that.
Yeah.
B-7-8-4...
Hey! Oh, read it in English, will you, in English?
Wait a minute. Look, I can't figure it out over there. You read it to me, will you?
Give
hurry
it
up.
Here, I'll read it. B.
B.
7.
7.
8.
8.
4.
4.
5.
5.
5.
5.
6.
6.
2.
2.
9.
9.
G.
G! I got it!
Beautiful cake, hey. Isn't it dreamy?
Lucy,
that's great.
To my darling, another Marlin.
Marlin?
Marlon Brando. Do you know anybody else named Marlon?
Sure, Monroe.
Marlon Monroe. Oh, Fred.
I'm going to get the baby. I promised him he could come to the party. I wouldn't want to disappoint the little doll.
Oh, boy.
Oh, now, Fred, no sneak previews.
Oh. Well, you think I could have one bite?
Tastes so bittersweet. Can't get you off of my lips. You're dangerous.
Hello.
Excuse me, are you the owner of this place?
Owners don't carry brooms. I'm a trainer.
Oh, in that case, would you kindly announce to the owner that the Countess Henri Gaston Armand Jean-Louis Philippe Framboise de Cul-de-Sac has arrived.
Okay.
Well, I can't stand this heat any longer.
Well, now, Rick, we gotta keep it this hot until we find the missing chicks.
All right, come on, let's find them.
Oh, we've been looking, Rick.
Pollito, pollito! Pollito,
que pollito? Pollito! Pollito! Ricky, in English, in English.
Check. Why is hotter here?
Hey, there's a bunch of them out here under the clothes dryer.
Well, get them out. Oh, hiya, Fred.
Hi, Rick.
Well done, you look cute. What are you doing with that scarf on top of your head?
Oh, you mean this? I was cleaning the apartment, and I didn't want to get any dust in my hair.
Well, I was thinking, why can't little Ricky and his band play at your club one night?
Lucy, what's come over you?
Bad idea, huh?
No, good idea. What's come over you?
Well, I don't know. I guess I just make a mistake now and then.
I think it's a wonderful idea.
You do?
Oh, sure, it's probably just what he needs to snap him out of this mood that he's in.
Uh-huh.
And I bet you that the audience will love it.
Well, honey, I'm so happy you like it. Oh!
How do you do? My name is Superman.
Oh, boy, am I glad to see you.
Come on in here, I want an explanation.
Okay.
Come on in here right now.
Can you teach me to fly?
Lucy, of all the crazy things that you've done in the 15 years that we've been married, this has been...
Ricardo, do you mean to say that you've been married to her for 15 years?
Yeah, 15 years.
And they call me Superman.
At least we put meat in ours.
Yeah.
And just what are you insinuating we put in ours? I'm not saying, but you can bet on it in the afternoon and eat it at night.
Yes, go back to work!
Back to work, everybody! Come on now, stop fooling around. Let's go back to work. Come on.
Come on, Ricky, time to get up. Well, yeah, bacon or eggs?
I'll have some.
What do you mean, bacon or eggs?
You got on. Are you just